People that have limbs that are amputated still feel the pain in that limb, even though it's not there. I feel that pain, and I see him.
Hi, Dad.
How is everything?
Good.
What the hell are you doing?
Beth, it's Dad. Give me a call. I'm Beth's father. Just a few questions.
I don't know where she is.
Left something here a while back, and I need to pick it up now.
I gotta get my daughter.
Nobody gets hurt?
Clean.
It's been 20 years since she's been seen in the city. The prince is here. You bring him to me. You and I are just gonna sit here and wait for him.
Why are there a bunch of men after a mechanic from Mississippi?
Not a mechanic from Mississippi.
You really don't know who he is, huh?
Your father took everything from me.
They're gonna kill Beth if I don't get to her first.
Who are you working for?
I'm not gonna forgive you. Only God forgives.
My heart's pounding.
Billy got something special planned for your baby girl.
The Prince. Rated R.
One, two.
Insiders claim that Tom Cruise met with Star Wars 7 director J.J. Abrams in London to discuss a possible cameo in Star Wars Episode 7. J.J. Abrams produced Mission Impossible 5 and loves working with Tom whenever he gets the chance. Work on the project will have to be rescheduled due to Harrison Ford's broken leg. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, a friend in need is a friend indeed. See ya!